Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure, you see. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is, full of it, getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. But I know they'll never own me.
But I know they'll never own me.
Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling out of fear. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. And talk it up like yeah. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like yeah.
Through a divorce right now, if you're going through a financial problem right now, if you're going through an illness right now, if you are going through any form of crisis right now, I know you might be, you might not even want to get out of bed in the morning. It might be that bad. Please remember this, crisis comes to serve the person who wants to use it as fuel. And you have a choice. You can be a victim.
Sometimes life doesn't go like it was planned.
Sometimes it's not so shiny like Eiffel Tower.
Yeah.
It was deep, right?
Yeah. Oh.
You need to fall to get up.
Yeah.
But you always get up. You always get up, right?
Yeah.
And?
So, wait. The story is...
The story is...
No.
let me tell you another story. This is a story. Okay, sorry.
Our backpack was stolen like half an hour ago.
Like our soul.
And this is the last day in Paris. And in backpack we had GoPro with all the footage from Belgium and from Paris.
And what we have for final movie?
Nothing.
A little shiny pooping. Yes. And it's smelling so bad that I cannot think about it. And we are now just wondering what to say, Kim.
So we will try to make the most
the most we can. But we are here and we are alive and I have my credit card. So today is just good day.
We hope we will make some edit with with what we have and what we
don't have.
Don't have.
And I hope we will come home safe.
Yeah.
And thank God that I have passport. So, yeah.
How to say bye in French?
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Au revoir.